Now, before we get into this video, I'm gonna need you to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and hit that notification button. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get it popping up in this joint. And if you appreciate the content, make sure to like and share. Let's go. This is Word the Street with your host, Uncle Nick. I'm the bipolar, biracial bastard, the motherfucking lone wolf, the black Italian stallion. Uncle Nick is here to do motherfucking work, and if you don't know, you better ask somebody. The niggas, the bitches, the ladies, the gents, the rats, the cats, the motherfucking dogs, the babies, the aliens, the reptiles, the motherfucking reptilians. Ask them all. Uncle Nick is down for to come up in a New York minute, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Stop fucking playing with me. I'm Sicilian, but I'm not a square. You know what I mean? Bada bang, bada boom, boom, boom! Motherfuckers! Let's get this shit popping. Shout out the Wolfpack. Shout out everybody in the comment section. All the new subscribers. All the old subscribers. Everybody hitting that motherfucking notification button. And most of all, everybody that donates to the motherfucking show. You know what I mean? Shout out to y'all motherfuckers. Drip, drip, drip fills the bucket, bitch. You know what time it is. You know what I mean? But without further ado, further delay, let's get into this motherfucking shit and let's get it popping. Let's go.
That's what I'm saying.
How do I know he didn't she burn didn't that
know.
Car on fire?
She didn't know.
I'm shutting up because he beat Sticky up. Somehow on YouTube, I found the backstory to that, by the way.
Of course you did on YouTube.
Let's hear it.
Wait, was it from some guy that was just like,
Sticky Finger?
Yo, so thank you for tuning into my channel. So
this subscribe.
This Sway Lee.
Subscribe now.
So the Sticky Fingers and Kodak shit has been really crazy. I just wanted to touch upon it. And
I got it from Uncle Nick. That's whose page I got it from. I fuck with Uncle Nick. Credible YouTube source. Uncle Nick.
Sounds credible.
Yeah, is bald.
Yeah, you know Nick. You know Nick, baby.
I fuck with Uncle Nick.
But Nick somehow got the scoop here. And long story, fam, I was dying to know how that happened.
Now Uncle Nick's been putting in the work, talking that shit. Roasting motherfuckers and just doing what the fuck it is that I do. You know what I'm saying? I'm authentic. I'm original. I'm from New York. And I get at motherfuckers. That's just the bottom line. I'll put my foot on your motherfucking neck if you're getting out of pocket. You know what I'm saying? I specialize in roasting motherfuckers and slapping niggas with a little common sense, a little dose of fucking reality. You know what I'm saying? But I want to give a shout out to all the fucking YouTubers out there that thought Uncle Nick wouldn't make it to the top. The creme de la creme, the cream always rises. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And I know these niggas fuck with Joe Biden and shit like that. So I know y'all motherfuckers know what time it is right now. Y'all got to that 78-minute marker and y'all had a heart attack like I just fell. What the fuck? Diablo. Blood clot, what the fuck is on your biscuit, Joe Biden? Why is you over here shouting now, Uncle Nick? Yo, straight up and down, shout out the motherfucking Joe Budden. I can't afford a motherfucking plug like that, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers charging thousands of dollars just for them to say your name and shit like that. I got some free promo, and I just want to thank Joe Budden straight up and motherfucking down. Shout out to you, son. Shout out to your family and all that, you know what I'm saying? You got your beautiful wife and your kid, and you're doing your thug, this whole loving hip-hop and all that fly shit, you know what I'm saying? My man has been creeping on the come-up for a minute, and he solidified his spot. Joe Budden's doing big things. So I really appreciate the cosign, dogs. And shout out to Rory, the white boy over there. He was talking about subscribe to my channel, you know what I'm saying? This is what I think happened, yada, yada, yada. They got a good chemistry up there. And shout out to Maul, you know what I'm saying? That motherfucker was like, yeah, we know Uncle Nigga shit. Word is born, you know what I'm saying? He was over there mimicking the way I talk and shit, imitated Uncle Nick. That shit was fly than a motherfucker, dog. I'ma tell you, man. That shit got me pumped the funk up. I'm ready to take over these YouTube streets. I'm ready to dominate the motherfucking media and hip-hop. I'm ready to do my thug Dizzo, it's just gonna take a little more groundwork. I gotta refine my skills, polish my shit off a little bit. But before you know it, I'm gonna be on a TV screen near you, popping hot shit, you know what I'm saying? Drinking my beers, smoking my weed, smacking bitches on their fat asses and all that. You know what I mean? Being a motherfucking man, entertaining people, cracking jokes, and bringing my raw perspective and my outlook on life as a wild motherfucker from New York and the projects, growing up with crazy motherfuckers. Piss poor, trying to make it happen. I can bring that reality to the motherfucking public. And I can guarantee you I'm never gonna get on that fugazi Hollywood bullshit. But anyhow, Joe Budden wound up giving me a shout out because he saw my Kodak Black Sticky Fingers video. That shit was funny as fuck, you know what I'm saying? That was a wild ass video. I actually really had a good time making that video. And I was really interested in how this shit went down, because I knew the way Kodak Black told the story, there was some fucking gaps in there. Something ain't sounding right. Then my man from LA hit me up and he's like, yo, check this out, Uncle Nick. I'm an international player. I ain't trying to name drop. I ain't trying to get in the middle of this, but this is what really happened, home. Boy, Kodak Black wasn't snuffing nobody. I brought Sticky Fingers over there because he makes independent films. I wanted to put the money on the line and do a little documentary. He fucks with the oils and shit. He wanted to get a sniper gang vape pen going on. It was about the business, but then Sticky Fingers couldn't calm the fuck down while he was listening to the music. He was just like, yo, son, change this, do that. Yo, I ain't feeling this shit like that. Turn the fucking vocals down. Get rid of that fucking chorus, you know what I'm saying? Get some boom bap on the motherfucking beat. He just wouldn't shut up, you know what I'm saying? And I guess this kid wasn't in the mental space, or he's not used to being around that type of energy, because I can vouch for that. Sometimes I go places, I go to a bar, start drinking, and they're like, yo, you mad loud. Nigga, this is how I talk, you know what I'm saying? And they're like, well, can you take that over there? Over there? Fuck you. Take this beer, shove it up your ass, here's a fucking tip, I'm out, you know what I'm saying? You delicate punk ass motherfuckers. Then I gotta go to another establishment where motherfuckers get down like Uncle Nick, but I know my personality can be a little overbearing at times, you know what I'm saying? And that's that New York shit. That's how we grew up. This is how we get down. This is how we interact. We talk fast. We're grimy motherfuckers. We'll give you the shirt off our back, but don't start fucking around, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of hospitality, but we're bipolar within the same breath, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers will run down on you and take all your shit, you know what I'm saying? And then help your mother up the steps with her groceries and shit, you know what I'm saying? It's how we get down for the come up. So I know that shit might be much for people that are younger, they're not used to being around that type of energy, or just motherfuckers that are laid back, they're a little more mild mannered, like, what the fuck is on this nigga's biscuit, son? Get the fuck out of here, you know what I mean? So they get into the little scuffle, they wind up pulling a fake hammer out the bag and shit. It was a prop gun. Then they started laughing when they got to the part about son calling up the cops that was actors and shit like that. Yo, that nigga's wild for the motherfucking night. He said, yo, I gotta get my bag back. I got mad film shit over there. So the actor dudes went over there, they wound up speaking to some fucking bodyguards, they got the bag back, it was what it was. No harm, no motherfucking foul. But I was talking with my man from LA today, I put him on to what was going on and shit, gave him a salute and all that, and he said, yo, Sticky Fingers is in Italy right now doing some shit. I guess that's why Sticky Fingers hasn't really responded. He dropped a diss track, I guess you can go download it or something like that. He put a snippet out. I haven't listened to that yet. I've been on the move, a lot of shit going on, you know what I'm saying? But if all goes well, my man's gonna put me in touch with Sticky Fingers, and we're gonna get this interview popping off, and we're gonna get down to the nitty gritty. So once again, I want to give Joe Budden a motherfucking shout out for holding it down and giving Uncle Nick a plug and letting the world know that I'm out here doing work and I'm a credible internet source, YouTube source, whatever the fuck it was. Niggas like, yeah, we fuck with Uncle Nick, you know what I'm saying? That shit was funny. That nigga Maul had me laughing my ass off. He said, yeah, word is bond, you know what I'm saying? I know they be fucking with my content, and it makes me proud and it makes me happy to know that I'm entertaining people out there that entertain y'all. The people that y'all look up to are entertained by me. That shit means a lot, son. And I'm on my way to the motherfucking top. We gonna be moving on up, you know, to the east side. And shout out to all you motherfuckers that had a heart attack when you got to that 78-minute mark. Niggas was like, yo, Elizabeth, I'm coming back. Charge you, motherfucker. This nigga Uncle Nick is winning with the blood. Clot. This is just the tip of the iceberg. There's gonna be a lot of other shit popping off in the future. I can feel it, you know what I'm saying? I'm a funny motherfucker, but I speak from the heart at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? So y'all motherfuckers get used to me, get used to this face, get used to this voice, because I ain't fucking going nowhere. But once again, shout out to Joe Budden, his whole crew, the whole podcast, Parker, whatever the fuck, all them dudes that were up there and genuinely enjoyed my content. That shit was a milestone right there. Uncle Nick's video was a talking point on a major motherfucking podcast, son. Yo, it doesn't get better than that on a Saturday morning. And shout out to all the dudes that hit me up in the comments comment section because I didn't even know what the fuck was going on. They were like, yo, Joe Budden just gave you a shout out. That shit was fly, man. But y'all get up in the comment section. Y'all let me know what y'all motherfucking think. We won't be live streaming tonight. We'll be live streaming tomorrow. I got some events to go to, some things to do. But if you appreciate the content, get up in the description box and drop a dough. Nation, you know what I'm saying? Drip, drip, drip fills the bucket. And other than that, I'm out this motherfucker. Y'all be safe, be cool, be easy. Don't do anything stupid on the fucking internet, because I'm out here. And don't do anything stupid in the motherfucking streets either, man. Keep your ass out of jail. But other than that, I'm out this motherfucker. Peace.